Hey, what's up, and welcome to Lakewood Chevrolet. My name is Brett, and this is a certified pre-owned 2010 Silverado 1500 in the classical sense of the square body. You have two black recovery hooks right there and there. You've got this symmetrical smile of the square body, and underneath that hood, you have a Vortec V8 engine. Traction control, ABS, brake assist. You've got 18-inch aluminum alloy wheels with the old school Chevy on it. Silverado mold, you have custom mud flaps, 4x4 capability, tonneau cover, and let's get a look at this trailering package back here. You got the step bumper on the top, as well as you do have a 7-pin point plug-in right there, as well as the Hitch LT badges on the back. It's a flex fuel. Nice to drive, and the interior is impeccable. Four doors, tint on the back. This is one nice classic truck from a Chevrolet, currently here at Lakewood Chevrolet. But before I do the plug about where this truck is, I'm gonna cinch it and close it with a look at the inside. And welcome to the inside. I'm just gonna show you the steering wheel at first glance here. It is leather stitched with, yes, amenities on both sides. You got the tap and tow on the transmission, part of that trailering package from 2010, as well as look at this driver information screen. That is currently the odometers, the K on there. It is capable of a lot more. Hasn't even started. There are some of the options for the driver information screen, the digital part, and you do get automatic lights over here. Everything's automated in this vehicle. Windows, doors, and locks. Bring you over to the dash. Very nice, sophisticated glove box there, and of course the entertainment side right here. You do have radio, you get the time, you got the tuners, you got band, air conditioning, traction control right there. Sorry about the glare. And over here you do have that rotary dial to go from two-wheel drive all the way to four high, four low, 4x4 capability, tons of leg room, and of course these upholstered chairs with doubly insulated, so they're still very comfortable. Carfax is there enjoying it. He checked it out on Carfax and it came up smelling dandy. You got three cup holders, a very large place to put stuff, and of course that bench seat if Carfax wants to bring a buddy. Now I'm gonna go check out the back. Opening the door right behind the driver's side, and as you can see, it opens up to a very spacious back with the same comfort and accountability as the front with those upholstered chairs. They do a little thing different. They are 60-40 split bench. You open it up, boom, fresh trade here at Lakewood. This vehicle just came in a little while ago. It's got mats carpeted on the floor, and of course, hardly a blind spot to be had, as you can check your box with that sleek tonneau cover. And I'm gonna give you a little view of what your passengers will see while they're enjoying your truck. Do you like this truck? Yes, I do. This is a 2010 Silverado 1500. I'm gonna give you last looks on the other side. The 2010 Silverado 1500 is currently here at Lakewood Chevrolet. Just follow that truck and you will come to the lot. We're on the corner of 91st and 34th. Come on in, take a test drive of 2010. Perhaps you need an extra truck. Perhaps you want a special truck. Come on down. With any luck, you'll be driving home in a new truck.